Let's get ready for some math fun. My game of darts lets you get a 0, 1, 2, or 3 when you throw 3 darts. What do you notice? What do you wonder? What are some reasonable solutions? What are all of the combinations I could score when I throw 3 darts? How do you know? My 3 darts each score a different amount. Which of your solutions could match my throws? What did you discover?